Most of the inhabited worlds of Nebadon harbor one or more groups of unique beings existing on a life-functioning level, about midway between those of the mortals of the realm and of the angelic orders. Hence are they called midway creatures. On Urantia, there function two distinct orders of midwayers. The primary or senior core, who came into being back in the days of Dalamatia, and the secondary or younger group, whose origin dates from the times of Adam. The Urantia Book, Paper 77, Paragraph 1.